You recognize Xander from Recon. He looks exactly like he did in the movie. Yeah. Repo Man. There's going to be some punk rock history tonight. Your Uncle Keith wants to let you know what's fucking happening. Xander played in the Weirdos. He played in a band called Thelonious Monster. He also played in a band called Low and Sweet Orchestra. But most importantly, he played with Joe Strummer. Now we have our new favorite drummer, the Joey C, who has played with Queens of the Stone Age, the Bronx, one of my favorite modern bands, a band from Sweden called The Hives, but most importantly, he played in a band with a guy named Chet Lehrer, whose older brother was our first drummer. And that would be LA's Wasted Youth. Now, you know Greg from Bad Religion? And the Mongrels. Punk rock karaoke. But he played in, three of us are from an area in Southern California called the South Bay. And Greg played with one of the greatest bands from the South Bay, from Hawthorne, California. And I don't mean the Beach Boys. I mean the McDonald Brothers and Red Cross. I'm Keith. Now we're going to introduce some of our newest members. That's the Radar. Yeah! That's the BK. Yeah! We have Oscar, who's doing our monitors. He's sitting behind Carl's Ampex gag. Now, we also need to introduce, and we'll get to some music really quickly, our new favorite member back there. He's going to flash the red light. Look, he's waving, he's flashing the red light. Everybody say hello to Andrew. Hey, Andrew. Everybody, jump around, have fun. No fucking with each other. And we're the Circle Jerks.